April Fools! You thought this was Roymartins the movie. But, nope, sorry. It's not. You'll just have to wait for a few more years.